He's out there. Next, we have the second baseman for the Athletics. One out.
One.
Way high and inside. Oh, another wild pitch for the pitcher. Maybe he's losing some of the stuff. I think that's a girl.
Yes, it is. We can see the braids from here.
One.
So that's a girl on first. Doesn't appear that the first base girl is even thinking about running.
One on a swing.
Good cut. Walks another. So that's a man on first and second. Count with two outs. Cubs are leading by a score of 7-1.
They're aggressive now. Get set. Nice
There's a meeting at the mound between the catcher and the pitcher. They're working out strategies to try to get this guy out. Wind up. Here's the pitch. Man on first with no outs. He's gone. Runner's gone. Runner advances. The count is 2-1 with man on third, nobody else. Walks another.
That's right, come on, sell out, Kevin. Hey,
got a man on first and third. Oh, you saw that one came right at us. Man on second and third.
Right there.
Oh, yeah,
Foul tip. He's hanging in there. Inside.
Run. Inside.
Hey. That catch is going to do a better job of catching.
Come on, man. Shine out, bro.
All right, yeah.
Man on first and second.
Yeah.
Throw the plate.
All right.
Another runner scores. Wow, these Cubs are really hot.
Nobody else got to go home and watch it later.
Okay, one runner on third. The score is 10-1. Cubs 10, Athletics 1. With no outs. With a runner on third. And Sammy Sosa is coming up the bat.